Just like most of the time during the past 3 years, I'm not at home, so I can't really get anything done in terms of making videos. But I came across this really neat little videography trick that I wanted to share. All it takes is a kitchen timer and some sort of a small camera. The kitchen timer was set to half an hour and the camera to record in time-lapse mode. So brace yourself.